So Nididhyasa, once you reach final stage of Nididhyasa, you just be able to sit. So how evolved you are spiritually is how much time you can sit without any support, any mantra, any japa, nothing. Sit silently. Okay? That is your evolution.
With no mudra.
Nothing. Just sit.
Eyes closed.
Eyes open is next level.
Yes.
Then you will be a Mahatma. Then you will be sadhana. Then you say, eyes open, Ramana Maharshi will sit like this. Okay. So that's different. That's, I mean,
is
as you
progress. Is he staring at others? Is he staring at others?
There's no other.
Others means prapancha.
ಪ್ರಪಂಚನ ಇಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ, ಅದೇ ಆತ್ಮಜ್ಞಾನ. ಸೊ ಏನು ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ, ಪ್ರಪಂಚ ಅಂತ ಇದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಭ್ರಮೆ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ. ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಅಗೇನ್, ಅನದರ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್. ಐ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್, ನಾನು ಮಾತ್ರ, ನೀವಿಲ್ಲ. You got a doubt whether I only is there and you are not there. Okay, let us meditate. Okay, so if you ask for meditation, Nididhyasa difference is meditation has a mantra, breath, or chanting, or mudra, or position, something different. Nididhyasa means simply no doing, no seeking. Okay, just being. You have to reach that stage and using jnana. This is called using jnana bala. Okay? So to reach the stage, you need a bala, strength. In yoga, they do go through yoga bala. In jnana, jnana bala. So this is jnana bala practice, means whatever teaching I am giving, whatever teaching.
You have to reflect on that.
That reflect to you. That is the mosquito net.
Yes.
So using that, then after that, don't keep the net. Just keep that net also, I would say. Right? So using all Vedantic teaching, why you have to listen to Vedantic teaching? It's not because how many hours of Vedantic teaching you have listened. It doesn't matter actually. Ultimately, that particular thing you have to use it to remove all the ignorance and become silent. Otherwise, continuously reading hours and reading Shastras of Shastra will not help you. It just accumulates ego. I know this much, I know this much. I met a person actually, he was coming and telling me, I have read, I have studied, he was very well versed in Sanskrit and all. I have studied only 18 major scriptures, he tells the names now. My life's ambitions, before I die, I have to complete another 34 which are pending. So he doesn't understand, reading scripture is not the end. What he gained out of that?
One scripture. Oh, but if that is his goal.
Yeah, what I was saying, but that's not the goal of scriptures. No, that's not the goal of scriptures.
Apparently, this was also talked about of Vyasa. Vyasa was in this misconception that I have to know all the Vedas.
No, not Vyasa. It is actually Bharadwaja Rishi. Vyasa is a wise man, Nani. Bharadwaja Rishi.
And then somebody comes and tells him.
So what happens is that we want to accumulate knowledge. Your scripture knowledge is accumulation. It's called Shastra Vasana. Even that's not required. Then you ask, why I am teaching? I am teaching because somewhere something can go in, some scripture teaching, somewhere something goes in the head of people. Tell in different ways, same thing.
Lot of mosquitoes disappeared.
But net is still there.
But the concept of mosquitoes is still there.
So, I make it a practice to teach this spiritual teaching in various ways, in different ways. Truth is simple. Tell in different ways so that something, somebody, somewhere catches in some way. Because if you tell in one way, somebody catches. If you tell in some other way, somebody may catch. That's all idea. That's all. Nothing else. Otherwise, there's not so much to tell. So much to listen also. Just switch off the light. And of course, I need something past time to spend time in retirement. Okay, let's do Nididhyasa. I have told you procedure for Nididhyasa. Switch out the fan also. Sound makes sound. Okay, then one more hint I'll give you. So instead of in Nididhyasa, your attention initially should be on the something. It can be on the breath, or body. Okay? Because thoughts, if you start, you get trapped in the thoughts. So have a attention on the body part, some body part, until you drop it. Adna chaka or sahasrara. Because then it will be easier for you to face the mosquitoes. You need a hold. Okay?
Something in hand.
Something in hand. But finally you have to drop all those things and be silent. Sit silent to yourself. असतोमा सद्गमया
तमसोमा
ज्योतिर्गमया मृत्योमा अमृतं गमया। ओम शांति शांति शांति। लोकाः समस्ताः सुखिनो भवन्तु। लोकाः समस्ताः सुखिनो भवन्तु। लोकाः समस्ताः सुखिनो भवन्तु। हरिः ॐ श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः। हरिः ॐ।